number of different people, hair and makeup. The clients were here. All of these people have a valid input, and I find that sometimes that they are essential for this sort of work to make sure the final result is exactly how everybody has envisaged the shoot. Months and months of work has gone into the pre-production of this, so it has to be right. And this is the point where all that hard work comes together.